Congratulations on your new little bird. In this video, we'll show you how to install and use your new fresh air monitor. Let's have a look. Basically, your bird is ready to be installed straight out the box. If you want to make sure it's fully charged, simply plug in the USB-C cable. Before putting your bird on the wall, make sure to install the wall mount. Simply place your bird on the wall mount and give it a little push down. Now your bird is powered on and will automatically perform a demo run to show that it's up and running. Your bird is now constantly measuring your indoor air quality. You need to be aware of these three positions. Dead bird means open the windows and ventilate the room. Don't let it hang for too long. Upright means that your indoor air quality is good and you can keep calm. Sideways means that your bird needs to be charged. So how does it really work? Your bird is detecting the CO2 in your room every 10 minutes. If the CO2 level exceeds 1000 ppm, the bird will automatically drop down. When the bird is down, it will detect CO2 every 5 minutes for the first half an hour. After this, it will go back to detecting every 10 minutes. When ventilating your room, it's best to open multiple windows at once to get maximum airflow. If the CO2 level goes below 800 ppm, the bird will automatically pop up into upright position. After the bird repositions to upright position, it will enter a cool down period for 2 hours. A cool down period means that the bird won't be active for a period of 2 hours. This is done to save power, but also because it's rare that the CO2 level will exceed 1000 ppm within 2 hours after ventilation. If you wish to get an exact detection of the current CO2 level, simply just lift and replace the bird on the wall mount. This will reset the bird and detect the CO2 level immediately. The bird is battery driven and only needs to be charged every 8 months. If you don't want to think about charging it, you can also install it with the USB-C cable plugged in permanently. Well, I guess that's it. Remember to feed your bird with fresh air and enjoy a better indoor climate.